Definitely worth a watch.
Yeah, and just know that, like, I remember when Hunger Games came out, and I had already known about Battle Royale, and I was like, oh, so it's Battle Royale. And I remember being shocked at how many people didn't know Battle Royale, and of course they didn't. Like, I was a fucking weirdo.
Yeah, we were movie nerds. Yeah. Of course we knew Battle Royale. And
they're not going to know this Japanese movie that was banned in the U.S. for a decade.
Because Hunger Games came out when we were in college, right?
Yeah, I think Hunger Games came out when this still would have been banned, maybe. Or right after it got U.S. distribution. And it's not like it opened wide. It was just like, here, art houses, now you can play this. Mm-hmm. And we can sell the DVD here. But, yeah, I remember that influenced my enjoyment of Hunger Games because I was like, I've seen this before. I still liked Hunger Games.
No, it's interesting because, like, Hunger Games, I was listening to the audiobook of the first one recently because I like to listen to audiobooks of things I've already read while I'm trying to sleep because I don't have to pay attention. Mm-hmm. And, like, it's, like, the same kind of setup, but they're talking about totally different things.
Secure the bombs. Ash's four ping coming up the stairs.
Magic deploy.
Op 4, last stop standing. Protect the bomb.
Two on four ping. Three, all three on four ping.
The area, keep the bomb protected.
set.
Found a bomb. 5 seconds.
Thank you.
to go. 5 seconds. Down the bomb. Thank you.
enemy operator remaining.
Motherfucker, you're not dead. Hey, Smoke's invincible. Good to know. Smoke's fucking invincible. Good to know.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
The light's flying. Keep an eye on the bomb.
Camera feed up and running.
We'll be right back.
gonna suck.
Seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before.